Good morning. It's Pastor Cynthia. Just completed the session with the ladies at St. Martin DePorres House of Hope. Another wonderful, empowering, spirit-filled time with the women. We talked about the power of our words. The power of our words. And oftentimes we just spew out things. We say things without thinking. And then sometimes we'll say that we said things without thinking, but what's in the Bible says that the abundance of the heart flows the issues of life. So a lot of the things that are full in our heart will cause us to speak out of our mouth. Not always a good thing, unless it's those things that are of God, those things that are pure, that are lovely, that are honest, that are of a good report. Those are things that we should be speaking. But the Bible also tells us that a soft answer turns away wrath. The Bible also tells us that death and life and the power of our tongue. But the Bible also encourages us in Proverbs 29:11, and I thought this was very interesting, that a fool vents his full anger, but a wise person ends it calmly. So we want to learn that even when we get into our place of anger, because the Bible does give us permission to be angry, be angry but don't sin. So when you get into your place and you're angry, and if you're venturing to say things that you shouldn't say, when you find yourself saying what you shouldn't say, stop yourself, be wise, and end it calmly, because the Lord is watching. People are watching, and we need to be examples of the kingdom. So let's just keep growing in the Lord and have an amazing Friday and a wonderful weekend. God bless you. Thank you for supporting me as I do what God tells me to do. God bless you.